salty with
salt, sorry. This is what we use once a year to make cranberry relish for Thanksgiving.
Relish for Thanksgiving.
Pop in the cranberries and oranges and grind them up, mix them with some sugar, and there you have it.